Up here, maybe you can see the podium and say three, two, and we're going to congratulate these drivers. Give them a round of applause for drivers on the podium, David Daniel, Javier, Puertelio, Ramon Tori, and Mark. Thank you. Show your trophies, gentlemen, please. Congratulations. So Belgium wins, Spain is in second position, and Great Britain in third on the third step of the podium. Bravo à David Daniel, le vainqueur pour la Belgique, à Javier, Puertelio, Ramon Tori, la deuxième place, et Mark Pages. 5 points for the third step of the podium successfully. See you now on the grid, the drivers for the qualifying for final one have to join the grid now, proceed to the grid and give you the numbers. That's 12 for pole position, number 30, 22, 34, number 10, number 23, 57, number 7, 74, 4, number 4, so number 15, 64, 68, 28, 49, number 47, 53, 17, 65, 77, 29, 51, 31, 48, number 2, 82, and number 6. Voilà les numéros qualifiés pour la finale 1. Je vous les redonne maintenant en français, bien sûr. En pole position, nous avons le numéro 12. Bon, on a été disturbé de nombre de maquillons. Le numéro 12, donc le 30, le 22, le 34, le 10, le 23, le 57, le 7, le 74, le 4, le 50, le 64, le 68, le 28, le 49, le 47, le 53, le 17, le 65, le 60, le 17, le 29, le 31, le 31, le 48, le 2, le 82, le 6, voilà les sélections pour la finale. Bon, maintenant, sans parler du circuit. Pour nous offrir encore un beau spectacle. Car même si nous avons eu le carré seul de Jedi dans la course
de la Serbie,
eh bien, derrière, il y a eu de la bagarre.
Et
des drapeaux de l'avancement et des pénalités.
Attends, une petite seconde. Il y a le
quad,
et à la fin, c'est le
baisseur de l'avancement. Which means that the marshals stuck
with the option
of watching you and of course you can't hit the other drivers. Wave.
Yes. Okay, in English?
Yes,
yes, okay. For the start, okay? You must, first, for the formation lap, you are going to follow the quad slowly, okay? And for the start, you need to keep the line where there is this place, okay? Go-kart must be like this, not like this, okay? And then, when the race director will show the flag, okay? It's okay, you can go on. You mustn't go on before the flag is down, okay?
Okay.
Everything is okay?
Yes.
Good.
The same speed as the safety car, right? The same speed as the safety car.
Yes, the safety car is going slowly. You keep behind the safety car and you keep the same speed.
Same speed, okay.
Until the race director. Okay?
Okay.
Good.
And you must go on.
Voilà, donc c'est bon, sur le position. Michael Hanger qui vient de Bulgarie, qui est le porte de numéro 12. Il est âgé de 24 ans. Driver in pole position is number 12. Michael Hanger.
Nice ride, man.